Chapter 18. What can you do? Can. I can. Cannot. I cannot. I can walk. I can write. I can read. I cannot. Fly. I cannot speak French. I can read and write. The words. I cannot fly an aeroplane. You can. You cannot. You can see the broom. You can sweep. You cannot swim. You cannot sing well. You can draw a house. You cannot write. Oh, pronounce the word. You can take the radio. You can Go. You cannot speak English. He can. She can. He cannot. She cannot. He can jump. She can dance well. He cannot go today. She cannot go now. He can do what he wants. She can wait. She is deaf. She cannot hear. She can make delicious cakes. He is blind. He cannot see. We can. We cannot. We can stay together in peace. We cannot study without books. We can come tomorrow in the morning. We cannot eat porridge without spoons. They can. They cannot. They can win the game. They cannot sing the song. They can sleep in this room. They cannot finish all the food. It it can. It cannot.
A bird
can fly. It can fly. The dog cannot go with us. It cannot go with us. It can rain today. It cannot
happen next week.